Hi KG2, how are you? Today we will talk about number 30. It's a small division, okay? So let's count how many balls do we have. Let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Bravo, you did a great job. So now we would write number 30. Are you ready? Bring your pencil and your paper. Let's go. Let's start. We will do a half circle and another half circle. The big circle after that. Again, half circle, another half circle. And how do we write the zero? It's like a big circle. Okay? Again, half a circle, another half a circle, and a big zero. So pull up your magic finger and do it. Half circle, another half circle, and big zero. Are you ready to go? We will count from 1 to 30. Are you ready? Let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, and 30. Bravo, you did a great job. Now we will count from 0 to from 30 to 0, sorry. Vice versa, okay? From 30 to 0. Let's go. 30, 29, 28, 27, 26, 25, 24, 23, 22, 21, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and 0. You did a great job. So this is your homework, KG. You have to write number 30 on your booklet, okay? Thank you. I love you.